Lisa, slick roads caused a semi to jackknife. The accident happened at the intersection of Baltimore and Potter Avenue in Kirksville just around 1 this afternoon. The semi was attempting to turn onto Potter Avenue when the trailer got stuck. The semi was hauling a Morgan Southern Incorporated trailer. Emergency crews were on the scene to help reroute traffic around Baltimore and Potter. No injuries were reported, and the slick roads